magandang hapon po sa inyong lahat. Andito kami ngayon sa labas mag-photo walk at mag-exercise habang nagpo-photo walk. Ating bisitahin yung isa sa mga 18th walls here in Spain, yung mga ibang natitira. So, let's do it! Macarena Walls, located here in the north of Seville.
Macarena Walls is the defensive walls were built in times of Julius Caesar or the Roman Empire. It is approximately 68 and 65 BC. Until then, slowly the walls to be demolished and destroyed. The walls of Seville, or the Murallas de Sevilla in Spanish, are a series of defensive walls surrounding the old town of Seville. The city has been surrounded by walls since the Roman period. The walls remain until the 19th century, when they were partially demolished, but some part of the wall still exists until now, like the Alcazar Palace wall and the curtain walls in the Macarena or Barrio de la Macarena. Originally, there is 18 gates, walls, or point of access here in Spain, but only 4 still survive until now. These are the Puerta de la Macarena, Puerta de Córdoba, found in Córdoba, Postigo del Aciete, and the Postigo del Alcazar, where it the walls are the famous restaurant or bars, and in front is a big hotel.
Olive trees.
Famous. Puerta de la Macarena, or the Door of Macarena. This is the entrance of the walls located further north of the city and the higher of the set. It was the gate used by the kings who visited for the first time they visited the city. Basilica of Macarena or the Virgin of Hope, the Basilica of Santa Maria de las Esperanza Macarena or popularly known in Seville as the Basilica de la Macarena. It is a Catholic temple. The building is the headquarters of the Brotherhood of Macarena Hope, which does penance season in early hours of Good Friday with the images of Mary, Most Holy of the Hope, Macarena. So that is the story about the Macarena walls and the Virgin of Hope here in the north of Seville.